Welcome to my channel, Vibrant Horror. Today I'm going to unboxing the Tango plushie from Makeship. And I've been looking forward to this one. Of course, I am looking forward to all my plushies. But this one, I have been looking forward to a bit extra. So let's get onto it. And today I didn't cut any of the strings, so oh, that's a plus. Oh, and it is indeed the Tango Tech Plus toy. So, and of course we are using our Thrusting Moomin Scissor this time. Yes. So bum 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 bum. The big reveal. Da, 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 da. Is it good? Huh? Oh, it's very good. Oh, it actually got fluffy hair. Ha, I like it. Look at that detail. Huh? And how many was made? Actually, he sold quite good. 2,085. Have a look. Actually sold quite decent. Yeah. And yeah, of course, he got his red eyes and his outfit. Yeah. So, of course, I'm looking for fails, misfreddings, tears, ribs, and stuff like that. Just gonna go over it quickly. And I can't find anything as usually on the Makeship plushies. Everything is high quality. You don't got beanie bags, beanie buttons. So maybe they cut that detail out. I don't know. Not that it matter. It just give it a bit more leverage when he is trying to sit down. But this was a quick one. I will continue with a painting that I'm doing for my daughter. Yeah, gonna be rainbows and unicorns. Woo! Yeah. Maybe you can just see a bit of it there, actually, in the outline. Well, at least you're gonna have it here. So, yeah. Let's see what that turns out. How that turns out. And,
bye bye.
Bye for now.